lot that has been quoted here, Mr. Speaker, is the politics of the Second Assembly, where I know the Honorable Vice Chair of the Service Board and myself were in the same camp. And the said quoted person here, the former Deputy Speaker, Honorable Nuso, and Honorable Nderi and others were in the same camp, Mr. Speaker. When I look at his testimony, Mr. Speaker, that he signed an illegality, that is in Chapter 6, he should not hold office. Nuso should stop holding office because in his admission, he is saying he committed an illegality. And it's good that he has testified and there is that evidence.
I wanted to say that Section 22 of the County Government Act, Honorable Speaker, number 24 of 2017, provides that the board may suspend or remove from office the clerk for quite a number of reasons. One of them being gross misconduct, incompetence. Honorable Speaker, I have gone through the report. I have not seen any minutes of the board that purports to have removed Honorable Nyaoga from office, Honorable Speaker.
He's always absent from the assembly. The report which is here, it is on the cutters of the service board. If you want the minute, come to the service board. So be guided, Honorable Boss, when you are contributing as much as you want to assist somebody, which is okay, but just be guided and talk facts.
I want to invite him to page 18, paragraph 4. On the month of August 2021, 9 employees. These are women and men who have families, just like Nyaoga has. The curses that you are saying that have come, they have come from here, this paragraph, to haunt Nyaoga and to finish impunity from the must go.
Mheshimiwa Speaker, mi nalenga kiongozi wa walio wachache, wakati naona akitetea mwandishi Nyaoga. Mimi Mheshimiwa Speaker, nataka kuunga mkono ripoti ambayo imeletwa na kamati ya utafiti bila walifanya utafiti yao. Mheshimiwa Speaker, mimi tumekaa na mwandishi Nyaoga miaka 10, Mheshimiwa Speaker, naye tukifanya kazi pamoja kwa ile assembly, Mheshimiwa Speaker. Mheshimiwa Speaker, nasangaa sana kuona kiongozi wa walio wachache akisema kuhusu mwandishi Nyaoga. Na hapo awali tukiwa na mwandishi Nyaoga hapa, Mheshimiwa Speaker, kiongozi wa walio wengi wakati huo alikuwa mwenyekiti wa pacheti. Alikuwa analia kila wakati anasema huyu sijui nini, huyu sijui hawezi kunisaidia hivi na hivi.
That the committee, the payment of 1.8 million made to the clerk on the month of June was not budgeted, Mr. Speaker. Here, Mr. Speaker, an officer diverts funds meant for the SACO or meant for any public entity, Mr. Speaker, and that matter is not in the budget. He pays himself, Mr. Speaker. That is against the Public Finance Management Act, Section 43, Mr. Speaker, which is very clear. And therefore, Mr. Speaker, it is not about getting a person with several wrongdoings, Mr. Speaker. He has done one.